Avraham looked up and saw three people standing there. He saw and ran to greet them from the tent entrance. Vayisa einav vayar, vihine shlosha anashim nitzavim alav, vayar vayarotz likratam petach ha'ohel, vishtahu arza. Avraham sees three people. The story does not tell us their age, sex, skin color, manner of dress, their citizenship status, religion, credit score, who they voted for, or how many rounds they have in their magazines. All he saw was three human beings. Sarah and Avraham opened their home in gracious hospitality. And in so doing, they enjoy unexpected and unbelievable blessings in return. Avraham and Sarah were wealthy by local standards. They had lots of sheep and hired hands. They projected generosity and respect, prosperity and security. Like Avraham and Sarah, when we encounter other people, we are supposed to focus on the one thing that we know about them, the one important thing. They, like us, are human beings.